oldest brother. This is a younger brother. This is the house. We're not mentioning over there. Old shit over there. Now he's in the Queen's Palace. So he's got a old store. Now he's in the Maharaja, the Queen's Palace, next to the Maharaja's Palace. The Queen has left the palace. I'm here.
Oh, there you can see all the windmill for the electric power. There's a Maharaja's palace. You can see all of it. Yeah, this is a gorgeous sight. This is lovely. Are you taking that all in?
If you are in yesterday, you see very beautiful sunset in here.
Yeah. When we go home, it's going to be 3 months of photos. When people say they want to see pictures of India, I say you have 3 months, because it's 3 months of photos. Yeah. Because Stuart is stuck with that photo in his eye there, see? He has white socks today. He's being Michael Jackson today. Yeah. This is similar to the ring that I have purchased in silver, but this one is all etched in gold. And there's all the gods. There's Buddha, Shiva, Ganesh, Hanuma, Krishna, Om,
Lakshmi, Vishnu, Brahma,
Hanuma. Oh my God, everybody's here. Yeah. If you leave somebody out, you're in trouble. The India monuments, the Taj, the Hawamal, I mean the India Gate, he has India everything. Gate. Then he has, the second level has all the India gods.
Indian
gods. Ganesh, Buddha, Shiva, Ganesh,
Krishna,
yes.
Ganesha.
And the bottom row has all of the Jaisalmer monuments, including the fort and the Haveli and the sunset and the special train. So yeah. It's a whole story on one ring. It's very, very nice. It's good. Yep, written on here by own blood in 1989.
Yeah, and he writing on the piece of rice, he wrote letter, 827 letter.
827 letters.
On the piece of rice.
On a piece of rice. And then he did Bill Clinton.
Yeah, Bill Clinton before he writing in the about, after president, he after my father present him Bill Clinton writing name on here.
On the hair.
And the cross, Jesus Christ, he make the Jaisalmer sandstone.
Yes.
And he make the picture, Bill Clinton on the piece of rice. The three article he gave
to him. Remarkable. He gave it to him. Yeah. All right, we're negotiating buying two rings. This one for me and the Om one for Stuart. So this is what's going on. And we're going to give him two camels, one goat. See, this one has an Om symbol, and mine has all the Indian gods on it. So we're going to maybe strike up a bargain here. We see.